Now you can start playing. Start playing, please.
Hello everyone and welcome back to the European Open Championships here in Tromsø, Norway. We've had some exciting days and we've seen winners in the Mixed Teams Championship and the contest for mixed pairs. And now we've moved on to what many will regard as the highlight of the championships, the contest for teams in the Open, Women's and Seniors category. Yesterday's first round of qualifying has left them with one day in which to reach the knockout phase, and there could be some big surprises with many of the favourites struggling to reach that position. So make sure you join us to find out what happened on what should be a thrilling day here in Tromsø.
It's going to be close. If we win this last match, we're okay. But if we don't win it, it'll be bad.
We got 20 VPs.
Wow!
How is it going?
Well, not bad. We're 15th place. So, a lot of...
Hard last round.
Yeah.
Well, good luck.
Thank you so much.
Are you checking results?
No, we're registering for tomorrow's event, for the bottom match.
Alright, so you didn't qualify it?
No, we didn't.
Alright.
It was pretty clear after yesterday.
We're first, so...
Congratulations!
Now we need to choose our opponent for the first match.
Not qualified, disaster completely.
If the slam had made, we would have qualified, and it didn't, so we didn't qualify.
Too bad. Bene, direi. Considerato come stava andando, buono.
In English.
Oh, sorry.
I have to go back to work offshore. I work on the platforms. So we stay tomorrow for border match, which will be very good, and then ship out early on Tuesday morning for me.
We were just the ones who just didn't qualify, so I'm sure you want to talk to everybody else, not us. Because we'll cry.
No, I'm sorry. Thank you. We saw you. You weren't smile 5 minutes ago.
It was like sort of, no, we lost and we lost pretty big. It's so much better now.
Yeah. Congratulations.
As you can see from this beautiful sky, it's late at night. And if you bet on Monaco, well, you won because they passed. And follow us tomorrow in another exciting day on the Eurobridge website, on the Facebook page and on YouTube. Bye. Anyway, you've got to love, love me. Love, love.